Usually, when we had visitors, we would simply ask them to sleep on the living room sofa. Of course, this was very convenient for a young cousin visiting from Ottawa, but not for a 75-year-old lady, and certainly not considering the mental state she was in at the time. Of course, there was no way my mother was going to share her bedroom with my grandmother, with whom she did not get along with very well. Of course, my mother was always complaining that she did not have enough intimacy with my father. There was no way that the girls would share their rooms with my grandmother, because she would terrorize my young sister Linda, and my older sister Anne would often say that my grandmother was smelly. And since we weren't going to ask her,